Anh xong ôi chưa sẽ tao lần cho em ấy xa học bộ chi. It's morning, guys. Today's another hey day, it's quite sunny, but not that sunny like that, so today's. Anyway, today my mum's coming over. I've been watching Mary Taylor this morning, so that's up more. My stepmom's just texting me just now, she says she's on her way, and I'm not even ready yet, so I'm not quickly get ready for her to home. So we'll talk more after her visit to me, so I want to be brought in her since she is a hammer side. So this is definitely YouTube side. So yep. There's it in. I've got it all done, it was spoiled, and I put it up to Watson and I pinched it in. I find that I clean with her and I'm more fitted to clean when I'm with her to myself, so I've got to do that more often because it gets me cleaning, which is unusual, so I'm sorry to say it, you've made lots of cleaning, what's the more intense is this, since I've seen it clean. I've got one more thing to clean, which is the surfaces of the living room, but I should have done that this today, but I think I'll have to do that after my stepmom's visit to my house, just here. Any minutes now, I think. So, yeah. I'm pretty happy with myself. So, my stepmom's left. It was, it's visit. And after that, I let my phone start. My phone was charging in my room while I was starting with my stepmom. And it had halfway charged. It was halfway charged. So I stayed in my room and let it start to full start, and then I made myself a plan. But the next night I'll have to change it. I was thinking of sitting at my house and watch 7 videos of me staying at me, or 7 videos of vlogs, means 1 week. So, and then I was going to do that, and then I was going to go for what? Yeah, it's a fresh year, and then I was at home and make myself a cup of tea and doing this a bit of cleaning window cells and cleaning all the surfaces or everything in my living room, and then what's another 7 floors of my journeys. And then make myself dinner, but the stuff came up as I sat down and we had a bit of a chat, and it turns out she's coming back in half an hour, so it didn't help me able to watch the 7 floors. Then off from my work, so I've decided I'll go from my work now and I'll make back by time she comes back up. So for now, it's so after my walk, I'll try and clean because it shouldn't take me so long. It shouldn't take too long. I'll then I'll make myself a cup of tea and I'll enough cup of tea. I've had two already. What's 14 thoughts of Mary Jane is that's 2 weeks, so I'll do that. And then depending on what time it is at that time, I might make myself dinner and then watch some more milk jelly while I wind down for the night. So that's a new plan. And we saw, oh well, the sun is still out. The sun is humming, humming and going, so I'm just sure up. Yes, still going to get a walk in. So let's all. I shouldn't have to put as a mushroom machine in. I'm home, and since this my nun's here, and I'm trying to get started on cleaning all of the surfaces, but I'm putting myself to it because there's just so many surfaces, and there's just so much stuff on top of everything. All that on here, all that up here, and on here, all that on the desk, that up here, and all this. I think I'm gonna have to do some praying and using which of this stuff here myself is not too much stuff. I think if you use everything. I think you need some tidying and putting some things away, letting robots and such to clear space. So that's easier to clean the surfaces. That's what I'll do actually then. I'll sort out the stuff I have. I think that's enough for today. It's looking much better. This bit is still not cleared up, but forever. And we've got all this. And it's so much neater. And over there. I've not done that bit, but we'll just leave it. That's the end up there. And I've got this. It's looking much better. And then I've got this. It's not much difference. Oh, it was my opportunity. Jenna said half an hour. And Jenna said an hour. But that's my opportunity. That's a reward. I would say a reward for all the cleaning and the outside. I've just made myself an opportunity. And I'm going to sit down and enjoy my third opportunity. It is positive 5, so I feel like this is a small reward for doing something you don't really want to do, and then that might encourage you to do it at the end, like for example housework. So people say they don't like doing electronics, so maybe if you get a reward for doing that, then you might want to do it again so you get another reward. It doesn't have to be something you really don't want to do, something. You can do that if you want to do that. But it may be something as simple as a nice hot opportunity afterwards, or a nice biscuit, your favourite biscuit, or a nice 5 minutes rest on the sofa, or I don't know, something you enjoy. Anyway, I didn't have about getting things to organize my plans a bit. Because it is like messy, so I don't organize things. And I've got my pens and pencils like everywhere. So I'm thinking of getting something that a pen organizer so that I can sort of organize my pens and pencils properly. Like for example, there's all my pens here, it's just everywhere. And then for the sole product deal, pen over there and pens here. So I think that is yet something that I use a Huntley tree, and then that means I've got my pens and sets in, and it is hip set in place, otherwise it would roll all over the place. So I might do that one day. So I had to come into my room for the third time today to source my phone. It was. It decided to die. So I was in my room for the last hour or so sourcing my phone. And now I've had dinner, so obviously this is the timer. And now dinner is ready because it's baked, so I'm gonna eat my dinner on a plate and then I'll show you what we're having. We are having a late dinner of baked beans. I'm always having beans these days. Horn steak pie and horn sausages. So it's a nice easy meal. I didn't feel like using much stuff to eat. And I didn't feel like ordering either. I haven't ordered food for a long time, but I didn't feel like either going to the takeaway in the dark or ordering online. So I found this easy meal to eat. So I'm going to head down back in my bedroom for the fourth time today to start the phone. I feel like I'm the only YouTuber that ends their vlog in the bedroom. In their bedroom. Anyways. So that's another minute's day in this evening. And I am now 4 months behind. So that's it. And I'm at the part where they are packing up to move. So it's been exciting. Another month's meal with Danny. I'm quite happy on how today's vlog has turned out. It's more of an exciting vlog. It was a mix of action and sad vlog bits at night. If I thought it was just lazy at home day, it was still an 8th vlog, so quite happy about that. Next, this vlog was really salty. No action at all, and today's all was action all through the vlog, not much satin. So, 3 different styles of vlogs in 3 days. So, which one do you prefer? I think there will be another vlog in the future that's not this day, and another vlog in the future that's not 2 days at all. But I'm hoping to have more vlogs like this one today. Because I like this one, and this is the type of vlog that we're going for. So, yep. Obviously, we'll hopefully be going out more. And also, I'm really happy about the fact that I've managed to vlog almost every day now. I've only missed 12 days of this near total, and that's just made me really happy. I'm glad that I'm floating on my lazy days. I think Merit's Dana has either inspired or influenced me or motivated me to float on my lazy days, so that is right. It's funny how a small YouTuber can motivate you. But, Merit, if you're watching this, thank you. And sorry for being left behind. I think I forgot to turn on notifications, so I got left behind. But it turns on now. So now I see why people keep saying, don't forget to turn on notifications on. One thing I forgot to tell you about this today was a race that I've done. Some flashbacks and memories on when I got that scene at the centre with this today. I really like it when I see flashbacks and floats. It's one of my favourite parts about the floats, and I wish I could see that, but I've no idea which frots have the shares in it and which frots have what. So it's really hard to find them, and even if I do find it, I don't know how to like save it to have a watch at that at home. Put it in here. In the recent frot, but the other way that I was doing it was just recording it on my iPad, so I would get the film to play on, I would get the frot to play on my iPad, and then I would record it with my phone. But that's not really a best, that's not really the best way to do it. Anyways, this is pretty much it for today's vlog. So thank you very much for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. I will see you in the next DNA vlog. That's the end. Bye. Bye, guys. Hi, dear.